normal people, but this person had this Jesus working through her
person. Uh-huh. Oh, really? Quieter as you go.
Right.
I mean, this is the most stress she's ever going to be in her whole life, I would imagine. So that's pretty exciting.
She's pretty easy to ride too. He rides really level. You know that, like deep down on their forehead.
Uh huh.
He lets them find their own balance.
That's nice.
And she's right off my hand, like just perfect in my hand.
That's nice. Yeah, that's
exciting. You have done such a nice job for me, for you and Katie. I so appreciate it.
Oh, yeah, no problem. It's nice for us whenever we have horses like her. I mean, we're lucky right now, I mean, but sometimes they're not as sweet.
Yeah.
You know.
It was so cool because all along the way, everybody said, walking and eating and drinking.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
That's
yeah, no, that's a big one. You don't want more than that.
No. Oh, yeah, I worry about your fretting and ulcers. And
oh, yeah. Yeah, no, she's going to be nice.
Yeah.
How is Scarlett doing?
She's doing really well.
Is she?
Nina said that, you know, they have her with her pack, even in with the mom's.
Yeah. Yeah.
Which was incredible. She really got her separation anxiety and light.
Yeah.
Ooh.